Maayong adlaw, Marigondon Elementary School. This is Mommy Josie and I would like to say hi to all faculties and families. And this is my simple message for you for your Brigada Eskwela new normal. I would like to encourage everyone to face this new normal with old-fashioned resilience and values. I know that all of us are affected by the world pandemic coronavirus. That's why all families are following the same rules, which are social distancing, wearing a face mask, washing your hands, and staying at home. And one area that's really affected is the area of education. That is why we have now distance learning. What is distance learning? It means learning in the most familiar place for you, which is your own home, your own house. And it means also you can use any of the following: computer, any gadget, cell phone, television, or even radio. And if you don't have these things, you can ask teacher for modules. So how are we going to face this new normal? I'll give you two tips. Number one is we must face this with courage. Do not be afraid. Isaiah 41 verse 10 says, "Do not be afraid, for I am with you. Don't be discouraged, for I am your God. I will strengthen you and help you. I will hold you up with my victorious right hand." So God says, do not be discouraged, do not be afraid. Number two is, we must face this with old-fashioned values. And I'm going to give you three very important values. Number one is respect. Yes, respecting teacher and respecting mommy and daddy. It is said in Romans 12:10, be devoted to each other with mutual affection, excel at showing respect for each other. So we really need respect for each other. Okay, number two is recognition. Recognition, it means recognizing that the true source of wisdom is God Himself. Yes, Proverbs 2 verse 6 says, "For the Lord gives wisdom, from His mouth comes knowledge and understanding." If you are having a hard time or having a difficult times in learning, you can ask God and He will give you learning and understanding. He will give you wisdom and knowledge. And then number three is diligence. It means that we are going to strive hard to listen and to learn. We will do our best to really study very hard. 1 Timothy 4 verse 15, be diligent in these matters. Give yourself wholly to them so that everyone may see your progress. Yes, we need to do our best to learn. So therefore, face this new normal with old-fashioned and effective values. Yes, this is new. Therefore, we are going to commit lots of mistakes and we will really adjust. But it's okay. If we will just commit and support each other, then this journey is going to become an adventure. Yes, an adventure, meaning it will be full of surprises and new discoveries. And in the end, these are all possible. Why? Because Romans 8 verse 28 says, we know that all things work together for the good of those who love God, those who are called according to His purpose. So my prayer for you is that you will be in harmony, you will have connections of love to each other, parents, teachers, and students, and you will learn many things from this distance learning. So enjoy and God bless you in this journey.